We will now recognize the graduates of the College of Architecture, Art and Design, graduating with a master's degree in urban planning. Maysa Adnan Jarjous. Osama Jamil. Raghad Muhammad Muhammad. And now we move on to the graduates of the College of Arts and Sciences, graduating with a Master's of Science degree in Mathematics. Tanjuma Nazrul Islam. Graduates of the College of Arts and Sciences with a Master's of Arts degree in teaching English to speakers of other languages. Erica Lee Payne. Anuja Mariam Thomas. Noor Wafi Adura. So graduates with a Master's of Science degree in Mathematics. Sara Samir Mahmoud.
Hello, friends and family. Today I am with
Nikita Kasyanov.
And what did you graduate as?
As an ESM major.
Okay, cool. That's master's, right?
Yes, correct. Master's.
Okay, so is there anything you want to say to your friends and family watching this back home?
I just want to thank you for all the support ahead, even though maybe I haven't talked to all of them. But they were always in my heart and supporting me in my, especially last semester when the corona hit and I couldn't see a lot of my friends. So thank you for all of your support.
Is there any advice you'd like to give to students coming in for masters?
I think it's most important is to understand why you want to do it. Because masters will support you later in life. And if you don't know yet, if you want to take it, don't take it. Go work in the field 1-2 years and then see. Because 2 years of masters is going to be felt like a waste of time if you didn't like it.
All right. Thank you so much for having a conversation with us. Good luck and congratulations once again.
Thank you very much.
And thank you guys for tuning in with us. And hopefully we will see you next.
We will now recognize the graduates of the College of Engineering graduating with a Master's of Science degree in Biomedical Engineering. Nader Lutfi Al-Muflih. سيدة لينا ممتاز. دعاء جمال كوساجي. نادية خليل أبو فرحة. We now recognize the graduates with a Master's of Science degree in Chemical Engineering. هيفا محمد بن صلاح. حليمة علي النقبي. محمد عبد الله المريسي. We now recognize the graduates with a Master's of Science degree in Civil Engineering. عبد الله رمضان غنيم. Mohammad Kaure. Shazia Ahmed Banu. We now move to the graduates with a master's degree in computer engineering. Arij Osama Muhammad. Raviha Wahid Khan. Graduates with a Master's of Science degree in Electrical Engineering. Muhammad Mustafa Al-Miligi. Ahmed Ayman Ahmed Chalabi. Moving on to the graduates with a Master's of Science degree in Engineering Systems Management. Nikita Sergeevich Kasyanov. Tahani Hilal Al-Naqbi. لبنى سيدة محمود. Christina Ann Varghis. Mm-hmm. وداد عبيد السويدي. وفا مريم. سهيل سالم الأبلم. أنس عبيد الطناجي. محمد يوسف الزرعوني. هيثم صديق العجماني. جيهان شنوفي. We now recognize the graduates with a Master's of Science degree in Mechanical Engineering. Maryam Yusuf Al-Awadi. And we now recognize the graduates with a Master's of Science degree in Mechatronics Engineering. Muhammad Samir Omari. We now recognize graduates of the College of Engineering with a Master's of Science degree in Electrical Engineering. Muhammad Wasif Abu Layla. and now the graduates with a Master's of Science degree in Civil Engineering. Mariam Wasif Annabulsi. Hakim Muhammad Al-Khraisha. And now we recognize the graduates of the School of Business Administration, graduating with a master's degree in business administration. Lama Muhammad Matar. Rahaf Najih Abed. Nada Ahmed Al-Hammadi. حصة يوسف المطوع. أمل محمود مسعود. فاطمة جمعة الغرير. And now we recognize the graduates with a Master's of Science degree in Accounting. فاطمة عبد السلام البستكي. ميرا علي زمزم. محمد غازي الحامد.